And she said, a children's song. And I said, oh, no, I don't do children's songs, no. And she said, oh, come on. So she gave me all of these different things to choose from. I could choose about writing about a boat, or I could choose about writing about a mouse, or I could choose about writing about pirates, or throwing up was one of the big ones. And so I thought, well, what the heck, I'll just combine them all. There was a tiny mouse who lived in a tiny house, full of drafts and doubts and incredible things, like a jack-in-the-box who popped every Sunday at 5 o'clock, and a clown who wore a frown that was threatening. That's for kids. He ate off a silver spoon in a golden room, but platinum plates and diamond cups weren't enough. I am bored, said he. I think I will go to sea, where I'll be drinking grog and sniffing occasional snuff. So he stowed away that very day, but the motion of the ocean made him sick. He went looking for a loo, but the best that he could do was the bathroom of the captain of the ship. Feel free to join in. There was a small still life of the captain's wife, and what he saw there nearly brought the mouse to tears. A calico coat and head, and the inscription said, to the captain of my heart from Kitty dear. The mouse began to cry, what a fool am I to come so far and then be served up on a plate. Oh, what an awful meal I'm be, most of all to me, so it's overboard, I'll go and make my escape. He caught a flounder for a sail, made a rudder of his tail, and swam as fast as he could swim for land, where he dried his whiskers off, and coughed and coughed and coughed, and spat up 7 oysters and a clam. Oh, spat up 7 oysters and a clam. He married a musketeer, had children who loved to hear about the adventures of the tiny stowaway. But it made their whiskers twitch and their noses itch to think how close he came to being the soup of the day. The moral of the tale is think before you sail, and always keep your paws and whiskers neat. And if you're dining on a ship, just be sure the room is well lit. Always know what's in the bowl.